They're serious.
Of course!
Better be here, or Bembe's a dead man. Big gun.
Paolo, it's Danny! Paolo! 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 I'm not leaving without you! Paolo! Paolo!
Easy, Danny. Easy. I love these new phones. They're so thin. Pain is a part of progress. Yeah, I learned that from Castillo. Look at Vivero.
He would have gone nowhere if I hadn't created the outcast camps. You know, orphans like you make the best test subjects, along with the poor. Anyone on the fringe of society.
That's 0.5 cc's of PG-240, what you call the poison. It's being pumped into your bloodstream. Doctor's orders. All I have to do is call.
Peel off the hallway. Wakey, wakey, Danny.
Miss me, motherfuckers?
Danny. Come on, Karina, you're safe. You're with me now.
He put something in me. Oh, God! He put something in me! Get up to Matias! Fucking go!
Oh, okay, okay. We meet there.
Matias! Need your help.
Danny, I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
He was fucking El Doctor! He poisoned me! Need to get it out!
Okay, you need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny? Danny?
A car. Need a car. Won't make it if I walk. Move, Danny. You have to get to Matias. You're not real.
By now, the PG-240 has worked its way past the blood-brain barrier.
Shut up!
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down. Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Libertad or Castillo. You just like shooting guns.
Nita! No! This isn't real!
Don't you get it? I never should have been on that boat, Danny. You put me there.
We had to leave. Castillo was rounding up everyone.
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to you.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
I'm sorry!
You had to be the lucky one. How does it feel?
Has such a better ring to it.
Alejo?
Do you know what Huérfano says to me? He screams, pity fuck. I was supposed to be drowning in Yankee pussy.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
I wasn't supposed to die? Is that all you have to say to me, then? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us, too.
You ain't gonna leave me behind.
Alejo, please, stop.
Matias! Matias!
Danny, you're next. Paolo, keep her steady.
I shouldn't have left her. I shouldn't have left her.
It was fucking Bembe. He sold us out.
Not like this. Not like this. We were supposed to come together, remember?
Danny, what are you doing? Danny! Listen to me, Danny. Drop the knife!
You feel, Danny.
Welcome back, idiot.
How's Talia?
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan.
Fuck.
Now cut yourself open again, and I am not putting you back together.